An update tonight. A U.S. federal judge suggests prosecutors in Tennessee and D.C. should work out a global resolution, in his words, to resolve charges in both districts against a man from Maryville. Edward Kelley is charged with entering the Capitol on January 6th and assaulting officers. In Tennessee, he's charged with conspiring to kill federal agents who investigated him and attacked Knoxville's FBI office with another East Tennessee man.